Remember me. Traveling on, could it be the same? Be a simple kind of man and be something you love and understand.
Binge Pipes menu screen offers everything you need to start a trivia game.
Oh, that's... Can we play... What's that song there? The, Is that Careless Whisper? No.
Yeah.
What's the other one, though? What's that other famous saxophone solo?
Jerry Rafferty?
Yeah, Jerry Rafferty. Jerry Rafferty. Yeah, that's the one. That one. We gotta play that song now. What's Bennett, na-na-na.
Play
some Jerry Rafferty.
We can. James Cole. We didn't want to install the Spotify.
Well, you can do it through your phone, through the speakers, no?
Yeah.
Audience on, extended timers on, high gibberish responses. No, that's probably fine. Start game from controller only. The room code. Only lower than 8.
Binge Pipe is a streaming service with all your favorites, such as the reboot of the classic game You Don't Know Jack. And did we mention You Don't Know Jack? We are definitely
What's this?
Real.
Trivia. Oh, we've got a viewer. I see you, viewer. Say hello to the people at home who are watching this in the future. If anybody is watching this not live, boy, I commend you.
Have questions? Call our Binge Pipe customer
and,
support
partner. And if you are watching this in the future, not live, and you enjoy what you see, I mean, you know, you can always hit that subscribe button, make it up to me, you know? Or if you don't want to hit the subscribe button, just hit the like button. You know, let me know that you like me. Please, I need to be liked. I don't have to be liked.
Figure it out.
I don't want to be liked. I need to be liked.
You're not ready for all this
Michael Scott.
Binge Pipe content, but check out these shows anyway.
I don't need to be liked. It's not like a need or a want. It's not like my need to be praised.
Coach. Please,
that's a Michael Scott quote there, I think.
I got a really good
Remember,
thing going here.
You miss all 100% of the shots you don't take. Michael Scott, Wayne Gretzky, Michael please. Scott, Dom DeCarlo.
Oh my God, this Chinese takeout place.
Somebody else quote it.
Restaurant. Look at the roof. It used to be a Pizza Hut.
We are waiting on Pratt. Are you going to do a trivia or no? You're going to finish banging out this paper.
I'm going to war.
Or Pratt's
going
to bang on a paper.
Okay,
Steven, though.
When you get back. Bye.
You're going to play. All right, people listening in the chat at home, can you hear the music, / does it bother you?
It's a good song.
Binge Pipe has just created a new smartphone that's smaller and thinner than ever. And we've misplaced it. So could you please call us so we can track it down?
You never saw that?
Excuses. You're the reason we keep losing.
If you love high drama shows like Survivor and Big Brother.
Susan's drunk again.
That's it. House meeting right now.
You'll just love.
I don't like these people. I'm just trying
can
to...
Can hear, but it does not movie. Bother me. Okay,
Sorry,
Kyle.
Chris, big... contribute the least. You have to leave the house.
Is it like subtle enough?
No
it must be subtle enough. I'm going to guess it's subtle enough.
This isn't really a show. I just have to share it with someone.
Sure, we're just an island of talking horses.
but can't we treat our island with respect?
Steven, you gotta enter the code in.
Were you all raised in a bar?
The code is GEXP.
You were? All of you?
I'd like to give some support to the people who voted on my Instagram poll.
We're waiting.
Stay strong and wait for the one.
Time to change shirts. Not that we can.
I thank everybody for voting for that. I also, a lot of people voted. You'll just know. Oh man, you can't hate that riff.
Looking to become a professional live streamer? It's never been easier, thanks to the Binge Pipe Streamer Program. Just listen to these satisfied streamers.
I couldn't believe how easy it was to stream.
There we go. Is that you, Steven Jugbutt?
Super easy to get started.
There was almost
Steven, you're
no
Jugbutt? Are you Jugbutt?
No setup.
No complicated setup process. Just click.
All right, then we're going to start it off. Here we go, folks.
I'm streaming without even clicking the button.
I'm not totally sure what the...
Binge Pipe is proud to resurrect from the dead.
What, that tooth measure?
You don't know.
You don't know Jack. First time for everything. I got a trophy.
Binge Pipe, here today.
I don't know how.
Tomorrow.
I thought I have.
I am your host.
I'll look at it later, I guess. Remind me to look at my trophy.
Oh my God, that's a blunder. It's a blunder. That's a respectable turnout.
Steven, you're going to have a question on your phone soon.
Okay,
you might make sure you answer it correctly.
Let's start with ordering Amazon.
Ordering Amazon's on Amazon.
William Moulton Marston,
creator of Wonder Woman, also helped invent something in real life
that has properties kind of like which of her fictional weapons? Her invisible plane, her lasso of truth, her bullet deflecting bracelets, or her girl.
I know this one. I hope I know this one. Yeah, I know this one. Girdle of Hippolyta. That's just a great word. Girdle. Kyle!
Okay, what'd you pick? That's not even hers. It's her
that
mother.
Is not right, you fool.
Marston helped create the...
She invented the lie detector.
Like the lasso, gets to the truth of the matter.
For the... Yeah, William Moulton Marston invented the lie detector. Kyle, you gotta make sure you vote. You gotta make sure you answer your question. Make sure you look at your phone instead of the TV screen. Because the delay...
Up next, with her spoon or without her spoon? I keep misremembering the title of HBO's Big Little Lies. Which of these wrong titles most accurately describes the real title?
Is it not called Big Little Lies?
Slander, onomatopoeia distortion, palindrome perjury, or oxymoronic deceit?
I get it. I got it. I figured it out. Steve! Go! Oh, he's in, he's in.
You will recover.
Oxymoronic deceit is, of course, the answer. Because big and little is an oxymoron.
But in the title, Big Little Lies, they describe the same thing.
An oxymoron is like a plastic silverware.
Other popular
or a jumbo shrimp.
Jumbo shrimp and charming trivia show host.
Of course there's a logic to it.
Which writer wrote that? That it's time to fire...
So there's always a correct answer.
Yeah.
Wallet explosions.
Coming up, hit your skid marks.
Hit your skid marks. And it's a diss or dab.
I'm going to read you seven things, and for each one, I want you to tell me if it's a type of film editing
transition
or a brand of
flushable butt wipe.
Think fast, you'll only get a few seconds to pick between a film transition or a butt wipe. You're all doing this together.
All right, let's get this happening.
All set? Here we go.
You gotta say, dude wipes. Is that a film transition or a butt wipe?
A film transition?
Yeah, like a type of transfer between two scenes. That was a butt wipe? That's a real butt wipe?
Yeah.
Oh. I've seen a star wipe. Yeah, it's a butt wipe.
Clock wipes.
Clock wipes. Film transition. What else am I? It's a 50-50. I'm going to say film. Fuck.
Invisible wipes. Bob's butt wipes.
I mean, I really hope it's not a film transition.
It's an accidental. When he comes up to the
floor,
he actually
needs the lever. Yeah, he actually pulls the whole lever into
now
his anus. It takes a village. Brony Factory. Bomb goes boom. I'd watch those shows. It takes a village.
This one's known as throwing shade.
Throwing the shade.
What emoji would I use if I were throwing nightshade at all my haters on the internet?
Oh, I know this,
emoji,
yeah.
Peanut emoji, peach Uh-oh. Emoji, or eggplant emoji.
I mean, out of these. That's what I am. I'm thinking about it. And it's gotta be. Gotta be this one.
And how do we do? Bad job.
It's not a peanut.
Eggplant is a
It's gotta be the eggplant. Yeah, it's gotta be that eggplant emoji. You're throwing that dick emoji at all the haters on the internet, man.
Or my fragile emotions.
Dr. Skeleton, the skeleton doctor. Fruit with the butter. Fruit with better lives than you, than me?
The blankest question of all. Which of these titles has the most,
Adjectives?
Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street, Pretty Little Liars, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, or The Assassination of Jesse James by the Coward Robert Ford?
Pretty sure I got this. Pretty sure.
Okay, who chose what? This title has two adjectives, pretty and little, because they describe the plural noun liars.
Yeah, pretty little is, of course, the adjective, and liars the noun. Always Sunny just has the sunny.
It would be perfect.
And Demon Barber of Fleet Street. Fleet is just part of street.
Round one is officially behind us.
Always isn't an adjective.
The longest. I mean,
always is a preposition or something like that.
Currently, player one is in the lead.
But it's helping to define something.
It's all, yeah, no, but only relating to other things.
Like,
it can't be always sunny if it couldn't, if it can't be not always sunny.
To make answering a question harder for
all. Oh, so Steven is in last place, so he gets the screw.
And you'll receive a
he can screw somebody if he really wants to.
Answers incorrectly.
Great, thanks. The rest of you better answer fast before you get screwed.
Oh, you're gonna new.
Oh, and by the way, all the cash
yeah,
around
like
too is
there,
doubled.
Yeah.
In case you care about things like that.
We didn't approve this point structure, but okay.
We wish you passed it to Bangkok. We're about to get high in here.
Oh, here's a good
no,
one.
No, I mean, I don't know. It's not up to me, is it?
If I wanted to start a fraternity with letters that more or less look like three pitchforks, what name should I use? Alpha, 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 Eta, 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 Chi, 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 or Psi, Psi, Psi?
Jason in there right away. I'm like 40% sure
what's
I got this.
This.
Oh! Oh! Steven has screwed them both.
Get ready. Stand on your head. What'd you guys pick? You killed it. Your chances, I mean. Psi is the 23rd letter of the Greek alphabet, and it looks either like a little pitchfork or a little trident.
Hey, it's Psi, Psi, Psi.
Also what my mom said when she saw my one-man show. Nicely screwed, player five. Have some cash.
I switched bodies with my phone.
Legs,
Doug Whiteman, Dismatcher.
Why not try Octopus Coffee, Queen Elizabeth,
Queen Elizabeth or
Frankenstein?
It's Octopus Coffee, Queen Elizabeth or Frankenstein. So the answer will be one of those three things.
Subject of an erotic film produced by Andy Warhol.
Now let's see, if I had to guess.
Queen Elizabeth or Frankenstein.
It could be any of the three of those. The only one I'm sure it's not is coffee. Why'd it be coffee? Uh-oh. Steven!
Who
Uh-oh.
What? No Nobody picks that one.
And I was wrong.
Andy Warhol's Flesh for Frankenstein.
It was Frankenstein? He fucked Frankenstein in a video? Were you going to say that?
Was then I learned to heed the winds of it.
Head shivers, Behold, knives and throws.
What can I get for a Mabel?
What can I get for a Mabel?
Stress cut with mime sorb.
It's time for
a flicker piss nose come. It's a gibberish question. You got to rhyme. It's
focus up. Check out
no flicker piss nose come rhymes with gibberish question.
And swap appealing and pay no attention to that punctuation.
What phrase does this rhyme with?
I'm in a mood.
I'm in a mood, you won't prevent me from having.
Nothing you can do to halt my emotions.
I got her. Why?
Yeah,
I don't
did.
Know, Kyle. I didn't know this was a thing.
Yep, that's what I was
Can't stop
for.
This feeling anymore.
At least one of you didn't totally fail me.
So it was Aunt Swan.
Well, the whole.
Let's get on with it, Jeff.
Well, yeah, it was Aunt. Can't.
No, it was
Aunt Swap. I guess you could have said it was Aunt Swap. I don't know. It worked. I got it.
Here's one for you. Melting and feeling good about it. Gwyneth Paltrow transformed herself from Oscar-winning actress to internet
This is Sade.
Well, stand back. She's about
yeah.
to transform again.
Yeah, we're fucking later then.
If Gwyneth Paltrow merges with her lifestyle website, Goop.com, to become what's commonly known as pink slime, what is she? Gwyneth is non-dairy whipped topping. Gwyneth is jellyfish secretions. Gwyneth is processed beef trimmings. Or Gwyneth is rare volcanic mud.
Smooth
okay,
operator.
Maybe in a parallel sliding door.
I don't know.
Universe,
we might get demonetized
right.
for this.
Leftover beef yeah. parts from other no, things are smooshed covers. Together to make what we lovingly call
You can do covers?
Slime.
Can you?
Available on Goop.com.
I don't know. But even if it's a cover, if we're getting money from a cover, you have to...
$3,700.
Well, if we were gonna, we would get demonetized.
Oh, yeah. We're not gonna
money. You don't know that.
Well, I don't know that.
Oh, it's time for the Jack Attack, I think.
Introducing
so the Jack
Kanye
Attack.
Gatsby,
no, maybe
Gatsby?
Was it Kanye
I
Gatsby?
Gatsby
Little Uzi Gatsby?
Rapper, but I can't remember which one. Which of these great rappers has the same first name as the great Gatsby? Vince Staples, Tyler, the Creator, Jay-Z, or Earl Sweatshirt?
Oh, I know it. I know it. It's Earl Sweatshirt.
So who got it?
Curtis
Gatsby?
Gatsby's
full name is Jay Gatsby.
Yeah, it's Jay Gats.
What's F. Scott Fitzgerald's first name?
B.
Future? Fat
yeah.
Joe? Fergalicious?
Old Jay Gats. Well, now it's time for the Jack Attack.
It's time for the attack.
So how it works is it's going to say something like that, and then you have to click every answer that is correct.
The faster you pick a right answer, the more cash you make.
Yeah, and he's going to also click Thor.
Right. But each time you're wrong.
But you got to make sure you get him. If the longer you take, the less points you'll get. Remember the clue. The clue is.
It's got to be a match that fits this clue.
The clue is you will definitely eat me.
You are what you eat. Every little.
I'm gonna guess it's food that you can eat. Oh, I see. So it's ingredients that are definitely in that. Well, I fucked that one hard in the ass. Okay, this one I know. Bark. Oh, shit! I assumed it was gonna be pork, and I clicked it, and it was testicles. Okay, okay, this I know. I know this. Shit, I fucked up. I fucked up. That's right, I think I made up for it at the end. I quickly clicked on it. I know, now it's right. Yeah, there'd never be a ketchup on a Chicago style. Okay, this one I know. Oh, no, I was wrong. Because it's going to, what next is going to be like a Rocky Mountain oysters. I'm saying there's no way I got an oysters Rockefeller. Yup, just butter, breadcrumbs, and oysters. A Snickers, of course, says, fuck. I know, but I read peanut and I was like, yes! No, that's a Kit Kat. You're thinking of a Twix, dude. Yeah, Snickers is chocolate, nougat, caramel, and peanut. Bananas Foster Flambé. Shit. That's what it is. I'm gonna say, oh, well, you don't eat the fire, I guess. Yeah. Does it have marzipan? It does not have marzipan. See, I was gonna say Rocky Mountain oysters, and then I was gonna be like, yeah, testicles.
Player 3 takes it.
Player 3 by 50.
I gotta hand it to you.
Ooh, that's gonna make me angry for the rest of my life. I'm never gonna let this down. I'm gonna have to come to your place. I'm gonna have to kill you. No, that's fine. Good game. Good game.
How do you make those nachos? How do you make them?
What's the recipe, dude?
Yeah. Or I just want to start preparing it in my head.
The specimen. It's right. Growing out of control. What if scientists
go too far? Did we enjoy this one? Do we want to try it again? Do we want to do a different one? Still know how to follow the proper rules. Okay. Joke's on you, I.
That could have been bad.
Yeah, but it was.
Lunch?
You gamed out. What do you mean you gamed out?
Oh no, you don't, you son of a bitch! Not this time.
Yeah, maybe we should. I don't know. I am a smidge tired.
Who's at the door?
Are the kids home?
Yes.
But it's only 11, dude. We gotta be up to like 2 a.m.
You're scaring me.
We can't stay here.
What's happening?
It's nothing.
I guess we got the whole day tomorrow.
I can handle it. Now please go upstairs and pack an overnight bag. I want you and the kids staying at your mother's tonight.
If it's nothing, then why?
Yeah, I think we'll call it on the Jackbox for tonight, people. We thank you all for coming. We hope to see you again when Corona is all over. If in the future you want to be my friend, it's very simple. Just keep being you.
Smash that like button.
Smash that like button! All right, so, yep, have a nice night, everybody. And remember, don't kill anybody.
A Binge Pipe main menu screen.